still, the place is still there. And RC used to go there, and he used to draw on the rocks, you know, walls like this, you know, and he always draw women. And one place that he drew a naked woman there, and his aunt scolded him, "You shouldn't do that, that's not right." And the teacher spanked him because he was drawing women like that in school, and the mother, the teacher told the mother, and he got spanking from the mother too for drawing women. He still draws women. Nobody spanks him now.